We are here with Mr. Navdeep Jay of Wall India. Mr. Jay, welcome to HBS.
Thank you very much.
What are your first impressions of HBS now that you've seen it?
Yeah, thank you, Tejas. This was a nice experience, good beginning, and I'm sure long way to go.
Okay. What do you think about the concept of competitions that HBS is based on?
Yeah, I liked it, and even Wall also sponsored the Barber Challenge. This was Wall Presents Barber Challenge. Yes, there is a need for this kind of contest where people want to showcase their abilities, their skills, and this is the perfect platform to do that. Yeah, good.
Okay, that's great to know. How is Wall India doing, and what are your plans for the future?
Yeah, Wall India is doing fantastic right now. We had our own challenges when we started our journey in India, but we learned and we implemented all those learnings. Wall is doing a lot of things now in terms of education, in terms of after-sales service and marketing. So things are rolling out and then coming out very well, very nice. I hope there is a huge potential in the Indian market, and then we will be exploring that potential.
My next question was actually going to be a follow-up to that. How do you see the male grooming industry growing in India? Because it's still at a very nascent stage today. In the future, do you see the male grooming industry also catching up to the larger female-dominated beauty industry in India?
I think it's already catching up. So now male grooming is not a small industry. If I see the mix, it is 60-40 already, and I don't think it's very long that it will catch up. It will become 50-50 in next 2 to 3 years.
Okay, Mr. Jay, thank you so much for your time.
Thank you very much.
Yes.